wonderful superstar. It's Rosie Valentine.
Once again, I'm here. Hello?
What is good?
Alright, you know what? Normally when I see you, I'm like, well, you know, life is good, everything's okay, you know? I'm gonna tell you that just now.
Uh-huh.
Yeah, everything's alright.
He's coming out with some Jamaican roots there. Alright, alright. I'm not even gonna shame myself. I'm not even gonna shame myself. Okay, so we are live backstage at Floetic Lawn, enjoying the vibes. How have you found the evening?
Oh man, it's wonderful. So much beautiful people in the place. And I'm gonna say this, I don't tell anybody this, I normally only tell my personal friends. There's something about women, dreads. And the place is loaded with natural queens in the building. Very queens in the building. I love this, beautiful. Bigger flow, it's a beautiful thing.
So maybe you can get some dreadlocks in the future.
Yeah, they're here. They're coming.
Are they coming?
Yeah, they're coming. You know, give it time. You get my twist on, understand? Give it time.
Now I must say, Randy's been very poor and humble. But I'm going to pick it up for him. Who else?
We've got Busy Signal in Gambia, we've got DeMarco in Switzerland, we've got Mr. Vegas in Wales, going to Jamaica next week.
We're a top secret, right?
Top secret mission, but you will find out about that mission.
Because I'm
lyrical
here, I know the secret.
Yeah, she knows. I love it. It's genuine, like the tone is genuine. She can just close her eyes and just say anything and it sounds beautiful. And I love that. I like genuine people and genuine music. You don't have to pretend that she's down there chanting. You saw me chanting in the back.
Chant.
Come with me, chant.
That's it,
come.
Your time, repetition.
Memory.
Just chant.
Come with me, chant. We now move. Big up on yourself, people.
This is what I'm telling you. The man is just uber talented. He's actually my artist of the month of June. We're in June now, aren't we?
June.
First time I've ever done anything like that. But when I met him, I was really inspired by his vocal ability. He's so sweet and he's very expressive. So on your Facebook page you've got quite a romantic mushy side, comes across in some of your songs like Cinderella. Tell us a little bit about that.
You listen to Cinderella, putting me on the spot, but I wrote specifically for a specific person, for a specific reason. So when you listen to Cinderella, it's kind of self-explanatory, you know what I'm saying? Big up, Cinderella, big up yourself.
Cinderella, you are a lovely lady, you see. So you've got some sticks. You've got some sticks. He's on stage right now.
I'm somewhere else right now.
We're having real fun. Thank you to Shane for doing all the filming. Now just quickly tell us your website.
You can find me, Randy Valentine on Facebook. Go on YouTube, type in Randy Valentine. I'll come up. I love a couple of white people. No, we're all sharing the same name, Randy Valentine. Or you can catch me on Twitter, RV_ZOAT, like word is, yes.
Oh, we love it. And what would you say to the UK artist that wants to give up right now?
I keep on saying this, keep on treading on. And it's not stopping there, it doesn't stop here. It's not going to stop tomorrow. Keep on treading on. It's all love.
There's a song there, isn't there?
Keep on treading on, yeah. Keep on treading on, yeah. Keep on trying
to know. Alright, big up,
Big up.
Thank you. I recognize you, but I can't remember where.